out. Pushing that number one spot. Ronaldo. Gustavo. Ronaldo. Let's keep going, a goal behind. Playing catch up. Garrid. Into Ronaldo. Ronaldo strikes. Ronaldo scores. Brilliant finish. Wonderful slide rule pass by Garrid. And whether claiming the offside. Weather nil, Al Nassr one. Ronaldo with a free kick. Ronaldo strikes it. Beautiful strike by Rodriguez. Ronaldo picks up the loose ball. He scored 9 goals so far. Mazaprov. Ronaldo. Picking that ball up deep. Going past 2 players if they weren't there, and then Ronaldo, drive forward on this left-hand side, trying to get the ball moving quickly, but they've lost play. Ronaldo strikes! Since that goal's gone in, they're sitting deeper and deeper. Ronaldo, Al-Fateh, here's that Ronaldo. Another example of how just drives past 2 players. Garrud, back onto Ronaldo. Ronaldo into the box, Ronaldo shoots and Ronaldo scores. It's all too easy for the number 7. Going 2 games without scoring, he can't stop scoring now. Just far too easy. Completely unopposed, no pressure. Mazaprov, Ronaldo. 2 in a row. And it's Al Nassr. About that man there, Cristiano Ronaldo, opening his account last week. Ronaldo towards Garrid. Lovely first touch, really shooting up to Garrid. He's ready. Ronaldo from the spot. And Ronaldo scores. It's number 61 for Ronaldo. It's 3, it's first for Al Nassr, his first in the Saudi Pro League, and it's his 61st. The greatest games last week have been replaced by Nawaf. Now here's Ronaldo coming forward again. And that, Ronaldo wants it early, and he's got it. Opportunity again for Ronaldo, 1v1. Ronaldo gets the rebound, and Ronaldo scored, and it's 4 for Ronaldo, 4 for Al Nassr. What a night at the King Abdulaziz Stadium. Atif did well to get the initial shot. But it bounced right back in towards Ronaldo. Mazaprov. Garrid. Gustavo. Ronaldo keeps the ball. Gustavo. Ronaldo. Gustavo, Ronaldo, Hassan, Ronaldo, and driving forward, Gustavo into Ronaldo. Ronaldo slides the ball across to Garrid. To witness one more bit of magic. Ronaldo strikes it. Just too heavy.